You touch my ta-la-la. Oh yeah, look. Now that I'm sitting in front, I don't know if you can see it, but you know what? I'll show it. The game's probably gonna pause a little, but look. Model out. Look at this. See, my hand's missing, but there's my chainsaw. There's my boomstick. Ooh, you touch my ta-la-la. Okay. Welcome, nobody and nobody. This is my stream. Almost 2 years running. Any new collections? I need to level up, don't I? Or is it saying I could level up all these guys? I don't know. Anywho, let's play. I think I did all the missions too, huh? My name is Dr. Raymond Nobi. Extras. Oh, that's what the extras look? Really? Why would you put that there? What? Alright. Friends. Crowd. Settings. Voice chat. Game. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Turn it up all the way. We don't have someone that's talking. Oh, here we go. You know, I never actually explored, but I do want to play the one against the build team. How about we make that the finale? Because we do not know. If you know, if the thing, the servers are acting the same way, you know, where it's hard to find a match because of the people not wanting to play as the demon. All right, I'm ready. Are you ready? Cause I'm ready. Yeah, I think my mic's muted out here. Thank you, Ebavers. Always there for the. For the what do you call the upload the like on Twitter? Hi Shin. I gotta.
Good. I
but
thought I could hide. What a joke.
I think this place is time to finish what started.
My sword by your side.
All right. I don't know who y'all picked. I think I seen Pablo, King Arthur, and. I don't know. I don't know why I have to cough again, though. What the heck? Game is fun. You know, I wish I didn't like play. I wish I played it casually. Because I do want to. You can get the feeling. I want to play it. But I don't know why I don't. Just kind of don't in the end, yeah. Always gets the plague, Grinder.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe. I am now certain that the recitation of the Necronomicon's passages has resurrected a Kandarian demon. I cannot rectify my error, but execution of the following instructions may yet dispel the spirit.
Oh, heck yeah!
This part's top of the line.
The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
A divine force flows through me. Impressive blade.
Fire tower.
Heads up. Look at this.
What are they doing? Actually, where am I going?
This isn't just light, it's illumination, conjured by the Chosen One.
Rev of the Bugatti, yeah? We got 2 leaders, is a healer, our supporter I mean, and a warrior.
Help!
I like that I actually have the falling animation.
Ha! I made light. Let's see you primitive do that.
There it is. Come to Papa.
This isn't just...
The survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
Try this. Ooh-ha!
Royal Oak Cemetery.
Folks, you're gonna want to take a look at this.
Who's evil?
Bag and bag.
Sam, what are you doing back up there with the freak, cat? Alright, come on, get off the keyboard. I think I'm back. Hey, Rebel. My cat just turned off my computer for a second because he was laying on it. Can I kill it play still? Yes, oh, thank God I can. Oh, cat and stream, yeah, you know how it is. Typical all the way left, man. You can join if you want, Rebel, but I'm gonna finish this first. Bye.
Yes.
Here.
plan.
That, my friends, is for you. You're welcome.
Alright, so they know we're here. Did I mark it? Yeah, I did. Oh, you said it took him maybe I'm heading a bit now. Oh, okay, definitely. Chicken's probably sleeping, so I kinda doubt it. This guy's really waiting for me to drive? Come on, Pablo. Please don't crash into any trees, that was a... Ah, what the... Of course, that's actually hilarious. It forced me to do that way. So yeah, Red Bull, if you want. But you don't. Congrats on your vid though, I think you got over 11,000 views, right?
Where are you, Wayne?
You have obtained another such level. Surely, luck is on your side.
Move!
Sure has a kick to it.
Next one of you fight. Even touches me. Heads up. Look at this.
Like, we need to go to Harry's houses, which is right here.
Folks, you're going to want to take a look at this.
Hey, older me.
I call this one the axe. Yeah.
The axe. Yeah.
Go ahead. Run home with your tail between your legs. Go cry to mom.
Mom. No shame. None of the town wants to do it again.
Honey, you got real ugly.
Alright. to find the map. So it could even be over here.
End
of the line. Pablo should be making us our amulets. He hasn't. God dang it, Pablo. God dang it, dog. The are hiding. Clown means to.
God dang it, Bobby.
What's that? Shotgun. I didn't find one there. How about over here? No, just an axe. Oh, you piece of crap. How dare you hit me with a tree branch. Goodbye, Rip. Oh, come on. They didn't even give me a warning that time. I don't know where it is. But yeah, I think I didn't go the other way though, so I'm gonna test that out. Did I mark that up there?
Now, this isn't just light, it's illumination conjured by the Chosen One.
Possession. Let's go
only
to the dagger.
The demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
Next one of you primates even touches me. Light. Let's see you criminals do that.
The hustle lesson. This guy, I mean, I know my deck is bad, but that's hilarious. I'm assuming a lot of people I play with on here like it when someone takes charge. Just kind of do the thing, but I'm like, alright, let's go. Okay, everyone kind of goes there, but then people do it like how I do it. Come on, man, just 100 yards away. Or Arthur, I guess. I need a fire, actually. Come on, Arthur. Alright, let's get going.
I call this one the cat.
Survivors have triggered collection of the Pandorian dagger. Congregate inside its aura to speed the process.
Let's do this with the lights on.
The Kandarian dagger, a legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh.
Truly a curious concoction.
Alright. Now we know where to go. Come on, squad. Oh, hold on.
Thank you.
captured by the Chosen. Ha! I made light. Let's see you primitive do that. Go ahead, boy. Run around with your tail when you
I wanted to get that, that soda, that chimps. Come on, I marked it just for you, man. What are you doing? Yes, chimps, go get it.
Let's do this with the lights on.
Okay, I guess he's not gonna grab it.
Who's next, huh?
Guys, come on.
Even touches me.
Let's go. Crap I've seen. Oh well.
The team has awakened the lost pages, striking terror into the black heart of the world. Expect resistance.
Hold on, gotta reload.
Now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. A world is a step closer to salvation. You now possess the lost pages and Kandarian dagger, and must face the Dark Ones.
Wait.
I wish you the best of luck.
Let's go! Oh boy. Do or die, fellas. Where are my mods when I need them? God damn, people.
Necronomicon with your life. It's the only way to end this nightmare.
We did it!
Yay! I only wish I could be with you to witness bonds of hell and dark spirits ejected from our world. Know that I am there in spirit.
Game over.
Game over.
Nothing sucks up people like a good old rift in space and time.
Let's see what happened. I killed everyone. I had the most leaps. Older me had killed the boss twice. I did the most damage dealt. Finishers, headshots. Older me revived someone from bleeding out. Pop head, which Pablo had the most healing. Arthur had most time spent on objectives. Alright, nice. Very nice indeed. What time is it? It's been 30 barely? Yeah, it feels like I've been on for hours already. Alright, let's level up a bit. See if we can even level up. Then we'll go online against a real player. If it, you know, actually does it. Yay, every point. What level am I, 22? I don't know if the chainsaw hand is a one-handed or a two-handed weapon. Oh, maybe if I look at that, hold on. Someone actually asked this question. It's a stump weapon? So it's a one-handed weapon? See, I need to the inventory it tells you. But none of these people actually truly answer it. Okay. I think I see this crap. Guess I'm at the. I guess that's my goal. I know what the goal is now. Find out if it's a one-handed or a two-handed weapon. If it's blunt, sharp. Someone said it was a stump weapon, so I was like, what? The chainsaw, it seems like it's both. It's on one hand, you know what I mean? Balance fire damage from your melee. All right, man. See, I don't know. I'll say it's a one hander for now. Besides that. What's this? This will be my build for now. What does Wise Man's Potion do again? Activate it so you're going to health. Okay. And the Shield Blast. Yeah, I remember that. Really? The Chainsaw. I need to level up 3 more times, basically. If we want the chainsaw to be worth it. Wait, why doesn't he have the chainsaw hand, though? Because you think of it. Hunter Ash gets the double barrel, which is his best weapon, right? So, you know what I mean? Like, what the what? Okay, let's go. He's going against a normal play. Cooperate with team players. Let's hope we don't just die tragically. I'm only okay enough against an AI, and that's with an okay team. So imagine me against a real, like, team full of actual people going against an actual demon. I have a feeling that these people might not want to, you know, communicate nicely. Do-do-do. Find the match. Well, that's finding a match. Let me update my food log. Look at this thing. Breakfast. Yeah, did a candy. Did I have anything? No, I think I ate calzone first. I'll say that one was 260, but for lunch was the other calzone, which I'm gonna say was literally double that. Easily double that. Even triple. You know, I might actually say it's triple, because that was a big calzone. And then I had no one do with it. Is that it? Yeah, I think it is. Dang. Alright. I'm not finding a match. I'll give it an extra minute. And if not, I'll just go right back to the AI demon. My El Camino. I'm the El Torino. Chicken fried junk food. I'm a level team. Alright. Sadly, it's not gonna do it. That is a shame. It is. shame. Huh, let me see. Is anybody Rebel, but he's making his video. Yeah, there is. Shoot, what's his name? Something in Kiss. Prometheus. Yeah, but he's probably working. Yeah, he's most likely working. God dang it. My boy. Alright, let's get right back to it then. Maybe I should branch out to get some VTuber friends, you know that? Oh wait, yeah, that's not what I want to be. I want to be the AI, right? Oh, I was just about to cancel so I could see if someone friend requests. I was just gonna check, just in case.
Name's Ash. Houseworms.
I'll crack open your skull and use it as a chance.
Come on, be a hunter leader.
There's something moving amongst the trees. Or is it the trees themselves?
I won't let you down, man.
No, people. Two healers and two. Two healers and two. Two. Was it two healers and two warriors, man? We don't got a leader to help with the fear. We don't got a hunter for long range either. God dang it. We're gonna have to stick together. Hey, Evil Ash.
Or bad.
This is Professor Raymond Nobi. History will reflect that I am the wretched soul responsible for awakening a Kandarian demon. I beg you to perform the following actions in order to prevent its further spread. The first thing you will require is a map to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. The pieces of this map are hidden nearby. Find them.
Yeah, go get it, Cheryl. Come on, Cheryl. There's a guy here. Oh, they already ran over there? Really?
Get on over here, mate. A ting tang wada wada bing bang, yeah?
Let's do this with the lights on. Time to get black.
I mean, you go to Pox Pond. He found a box? Really? It was right here.
Move!
I gotta get the recipe for these.
I feel pretty good.
Thanks, Connie. Oh, the demon's here. Okay.
Now, this isn't just light. It's illumination, conjured by the Chosen One.
Oh,
Let's do this with the lights on.
Found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
Hope this doesn't kick too much.
You didn't even really found us. Leaky is cars.
Death from a distance.
Right now we gotta go ye ol' west, which is
okay,
right.
Cheryl. Now let's banish evil.
Curious libation.
You are not getting up.
Now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played.
Heads up. Look at this.
Go cry to mom. Oh, loot motherfuckers here. Oh yeah, I need a chat, huh?
Survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian deck.
We'll go to the page. It should be obvious, but knowing people, you know.
Next one is
let's go get our crap. Treasure chest. Oh, boom, boom, boom. Treasure chest. It's a treasure chest. Is it all the way up? Come on, you gotta be kidding me. It's all the way up. Oh boy, he really upgraded these guys.
End of the line.
Oh, we better get out of here. You know, if I can. Hopefully there's a thing that I can fall off of. Or go down. Yes. Heck yeah. Boomstick, where are you? I don't say boomstick ammo, but then
of the Necronomicon have been activated. Steel yourself for battle.
Ah, tastes like gold.
I thought that was the shield. Drink free shin, sting it.
There's no stopping me now.
Thank you.
pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach.
All right. So we know where to go now.
I call this one the Ash Gash.
What a relief it is. I find it funny how they're trying to run away, drive away from me, like, freak this guy, and then they crash. That's why we need a leader, so we're like, oh, together and our food doesn't get too high, you know what I mean?
Of the Kandarian dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the evil dead. Be prepared to do battle.
That dead eye for you. Flute losers somewhere around here.
Kandarian dagger. You are one step closer to defeating the spirits of the book. Your team has retrieved the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger. Use them to put an end to the Dark One's reign of terror.
So goofy, bro. Blacksmith, what are you doing, blacksmith? Blacksmith. Jesus. Bruh, that is like hilarious. That was hilarious. Be quiet. There is a fire over there, but whatever. I didn't even find a boomstick, dang it.
A quick breather, and then I need to keep moving.
Fire right here. Maxed out. I think I am, right? I'm leveling up. We could have took a car, right? How are we running? Yeah, it's a little too late already. That is so dumb, but okay. That's a funny callback.
Ha! I made light. Let's see you.
That's actually really cool looking. Cheryl.
The breach, unless it is destroyed by the demon, protect it.
One handed, and it's a shark. Okay.
Okay.
Are you serious? You dumb piece of trash? Bruh, this isn't about you, that's for everyone. What the heck are you doing? For real, guy. Freaking punk literally picked up all that crap. Come on.
I dare not assume you will manage to close the breach. But if by some chance you have, you have an old man's eternal gratitude.
Game over.
I crushed your pathetic plans again. Next time,
stay in hell. 805 points. Why? Did I fully level up too? I think I did. That also gives you points, I think. I wonder why it's so low. Is it because I'm not going against a real player? I have a feeling that is why. But then again, like, I can't actually do it. I physically try, but I actually can't. All right. Anything I need? I'm trying to think. If something I could go to pause. Oh, see if any friend requests. I doubt I've gotten any. I just want to check. No. Okay, that's nice. You should expect to have small things in life to make them more enjoyable in the end. Unless your wife says it, then well, that's embarrassing. Let's see. Come on, I got Ash, baby. I was waiting for the day someone beats me to Army of Darkness Ash. Nice. Come on, we could be in.
I gotta get out of here. Nothing's gonna stop.
Yes, yes, be a shooter. Yes, 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 yes. Yes. Yep, and then what's his name? The leader Ash.
When it's evil to be defeated and Scotty is already taken, I'm your man.
Anyway. If there's evil that needs to be defeated, and Scotty's already taken. Bro,
thou
no.
Shalt find death at the head of
we're gonna grab a leader. my gold. So someone's playing on PlayStation 2, PC, and 1 Xbox.
The This is Professor Raymond Nobe, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I've devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions.
Bruh. What?
There are several pieces of a map hidden nearby. Gather them to ascertain the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. You'll need them.
If you need to be defeated and Scotty's already gone, then I'm your guy. That was funny. I hear a box. Hey, shotgun.
Yeah. This'll do.
Don't tell me this guy found the box and didn't mark it. I hear it. I hear it. You hear it? Brad, where is it? Oh, it's right there.
There's no stopping me now.
Alright, let's see. So we need Misery Manor. So over here.
Heads up. Look at this.
On route 66. This guy's really in the car. Is he trying to get to me?
Ha! I made light. Let's see you primitives do that.
Handgun.
Let's do this with the lights on.
Okay. Now, what did I mark over there? On the map.
Your team has located the first piece of the map. A solid first step.
My boomstick! Give me that.
Top of the line.
Wow, we're gonna find a bunch of boomsticks, aren't we?
Gotta find me some more of these.
Alright, we gotta go to the frying pan tunnel.
Folks, you're gonna wanna take a look at this.
This looks painful.
Is that the place I marked? No. That's the place.
Oh.
Drink your stuff, Cheryl.
Hold on, gotta reload. Move!
Don't tell me that fool really drank her. Oh my god. The guy being blacksmith, man.
Air trigger, baby.
Holds another piece of the map. Keep it close and continue.
This is a treatment plant, which is
heads up. Look at this. Just light, it's illumination conjured by the chosen.
Dark ones are literally right there too. That's insane. Look at those two. They don't even have any health. That is crazy. You're already here.
The group now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger are within reach. My plan
Let's
will
go to
only
the
succeed with these items.
Folks, you're going to want to take a look at this.
I bet they think I'm the blacksmith or something. Are they driving? Go ahead, blacksmith. Go start it.
Awaken the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position.
Every bastard's got one of us. Oh, fuck. Patch him up.
We're coming for you.
He's right there and he's over there. Why is he shooting him?
Must hold the world record for witnessing Superman's death.
Don't worry, man. How this is. We just kill these guys.
Pages. The living are one step closer to defeating the dead.
There's no stopping me now.
Right. Well, you know where we gotta go next. You got that, Scott? Or what's his name? Ed? Yeah, let's scavenge this place.
Ha! I made light. Let's see you primitives do that.
Dagger is nearly yours. Summon your courage and stay close.
Alright. I don't have a chainsaw hand, sadly, but what can I say, right? Let's go get that knife. It's knifing time, baby.
Somebody get that guy up. I got enough to do.
Somebody get that guy up. I have enough to do. Nice that they're all over there. Heck yeah. What's happening? Keeps going down. Oh, they're not fighting.
Close ranks.
Okay, I'm here. I'm here. Stop getting your panties in a bunch.
Who's
possession of the Kandarian dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact. Both the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger have been collected. Now, prepare yourself to battle the Dark Ones.
Alright, you guys ready? Go kick some butt. Okay, we're all scared out.
Why are you doing this to me?
Heads up. Look at this.
Stop at nothing to destroy it.
Heck yeah. The sharp one-handed option.
Thank you.
baby. Yeah, now that's all we're waiting for. Woo! Would you look at that?
You've reached this point in my recordings, beyond all reason. I choose to believe you've closed the portal. Mankind will never know what you've avoided, but you and I do.
I crush your pathetic legions again. Next time, stay in hell.
Oh, Ed. Ain't that a kick in the head? She's telling me really quick. She picked out a king size bed. I couldn't feel any better, I may say. Tell me quick. Oh, ain't that a kick? You know, I never truly got to explore. Level 20 total. Yeah, that's. See, didn't do like 2-3 matches. I did like 2 matches, right? And that's all the XP I gained from them. And I don't know why. But sometimes it's that, and sometimes it's like 10 billion points. It's crazy. So it's a one-handed, so this is correct. See, that the drawings look stupid right there. They should make the bodies like at least like bigger. The shoulders are a little too small. Even on his normal outfit, it's a little weird. Character that's a little something challenges in versus player mode. Yeah, well, I tried to, but you literally just like can't. I guess I could do one more match, but then again, maybe I could just stop right now. Yeah, why not? Let's end it. Sorry, Sam. That was a good run. Thank you, people, for watching. Thank you for joining me for 5 Seconds Rebel. And thank you for playing with me, whoever those random people were online. I truly had fun. Though I kind of want to play against a human demon, whatever. And now, you know the famous last words I must give. It's written in the history.